There's a few things you need to know before you give your first injection. According to the Beef Quality Assurance Guidelines, all injections should be given in the neck region of the animal, unless otherwise stated on the label. There are two main ways of giving injections: subcutaneously, which means giving an injection under the skin, and intramuscularly, which means giving an injection in the muscle. You should give injections subcutaneously if at all possible. For subcutaneous injections, you want a needle gauge that's 16 to 18 and a needle length that's 3/4 to 1 inch long. For intramuscular injections, you want a needle gauge that's 16 to 20 and a needle length that is 1 to 1.5 inches long. You want to give no more than 10 cc's at any injection site because it can cause muscle damage, and you want to separate your injections by 4 inches or one hand. A couple of other tips: if you're out in the market shopping for a new squeeze chute, check one out that has injection site doors. That makes it a whole lot easier to get to the neck of the animal. A few other tips: there's two different methods to giving injections. One is called the tent method. So you take one hand, you pull up the skin, and the other hand is going to hold the syringe to give the injection right underneath the skin. The other method is using one hand. And so with that hand, you're going to ease the needle up underneath the skin, and once you feel it pop through the skin, then you will inject the drug or the vaccine. You also want to make sure that you don't inject in the neck of the animal when it has manure on it, so you want to make sure that you are injecting in a clean area. Also, you want to make sure that you are changing needles every 10 head or less. I personally recommend that you change needles out for every single animal to minimize the spread of disease. You also want to make sure that you change needles if they get bent or burred so that they don't break off. Another helpful tip when you're picking out your syringes: disposable syringes are preferred over multi-dose syringes. That's because they are very accurate and you don't have to worry about misdosing. And you also do not have to worry about cleaning the syringe. Those are a few tips according to the Beef Quality Assurance Guidelines.